A York County man has been charged with allegedly assaulting a federal air marshal. This is according to the Eastern District of Pennsylvania's U.S. Attorney's Office. It's unclear exactly what happened when the alleged incident took place in August, but Zachary William Easterly of Edders is facing misdemeanor charges. If convicted, he could spend up to a year in jail.